When people criticize you, remember when you're on top, you become a topic. Be it you're a politician, be it you're a banker, be it you're a business person, be it you're a man of God, be it you're a pastor, be it you're a manager, as a leader, you will be criticized. As a person, you will be criticized. And so don't be discouraged. Never be discouraged when people begin to criticize you, but rather begin to learn from the criticism. Don't let criticism hold you down, but let criticism teach you. Learn from every criticism. Be encouraged. God bless you.